Okay. We are getting ready. It got to Hillbillie Ranch, Jerseyville, Illinois. January 5th. It's supposed to be between 55 and 60 today, so looks like it's going to be a good day. So I actually get a picture of it while it was nice and clean. If you've never been to Jerseyville, Illinois, they've got about 1,000 acres. They've got little sheds that they're building now. There's Buck Nasty. They're building some sheds up there that you can stay overnight in. They've got shower facilities. Yeah, I don't know about you guys, but I normally, when I go to a lot of these places, I just keep my little triangle on there just so people can see it. I've seen so many people get ran in the back of. But it's coming up on about a year. I think I've had it for about 11 months, and it is held together great. Here are those Rhino axles, those 2.0s. I went ahead and put them in the front. I'm just going to wait till I break the back ones before I replace the back ones. But we'll try to get a bunch of videos and stuff. My dog, Cash. Try to get a bunch of videos today in the mud. There's supposed to be a lot of people. They weren't even going to be open today, but I guess they had so many calls from people wanting them to open up. They wouldn't have decided to. So I'll keep you updated, but we're going to leave here in about an hour.
Okay, let me show it. Here we are going to Hillbillie Ranch, January 5th.
Did you get over there?
Mm-hmm. Say hi.
Hi. So they decided to open the place back up. We're about probably 15 miles from it right now. It's Melvin Price Lock and Dam down there. We've recorded this a couple times. So the issue with Jerseyville, with Hillbillie Mud Ranch, is they don't do a lot of night rides unless you're a member, which isn't a big deal. I think it's only like $300, maybe $400 a year to make it a member. But I think you have to do like group night rides. It used to be where you could ride and stuff much later. But we'll take some video and some stuff today and show you a little around the park. It's one of my favorites. So if you want to come early, have a good time. But as Cheryl said, it's January 5th, 6th, and it's going to be almost 60 degrees, so got a big crowd of people we're going to go hang out with and try to tear some stuff up today.
We'll check back in a little while.
Okay, so we're going to review. We're going to try to give a really good review of all the parks this year, especially here in the Midwest. Say for sure Missouri, Illinois. We're going to try to, I'd like to get down to Alabama, do Boxing Boulders this year, and maybe Disney out in Oklahoma. I already know that's going to be really fun. But I'll say the things that I like about Hillbillie Mud Park, or Mud Ranch. It's huge, 1,000 acres. Great mud. They have every type of pit that you could almost want to imagine. And I've never seen anyone actually get through their mud bog that they've made. I think they've made it too soupy. I've only seen that one time where they had the bigger trucks. The trucks going wild there, and no one got through it, I don't think. Some other things I like about it. Yeah, they're really building a lot of stuff. They had showers, bathhouses, they have bathrooms, little porta potties. They've got some sheds that you can stay in and rent if you want to stay the weekend. But you have to stop riding at night unless you're a member. They're doing members' rides. So I think pretty much at 5:30, well, again, in the summer, it's a little later. Maybe I think it's 6 or 7. You have to stop riding. Now, don't hold me to that because that may have changed, but as far as I know, that's still the way it is. And that's really the main thing I don't like about it, because I generally like to go and do a lot of night riding. But if you just want to go have an awesome afternoon, we just have plans to let me for, like us, we have a party we have to go to tonight, so it's great. We can go come out here and hang out for 5 or 6 hours, and roughly an hour and 15, 20 minutes from St. Louis, our house. What do you like about it? What don't you like about it?
I'm not sure, because we went to a lot of parks last year, and I don't remember exactly what all is at this one. I know they have the big mud pit that I just like to watch everybody get stuck in. That's a lot of fun.
Oh, they do. I forgot about that. Yeah, they've actually got two of those. It's way down deep, so everybody can just kind of park around it and watch. The one thing I wish they would do is come up with a really cool Barbie hill. I love that about Rednecks with Paychecks. I love watching that. And it seemed to get so many people to want to watch that. Now, they tried doing one, but it was comical. I'm sorry, if the owners of Hillbillie Ranch are watching this, I apologize, but that was comical. I mean, they were doing about a mile an hour. It wasn't even a hill. So I would say, I wish they would come up with something like that, and I wish they would get some really cool cabins. Cheryl and I, we like places you don't have to, we most of the time, we'll just rent an RV and drive it, but a lot of times we only need the RV for a couple days, and we have to rent it for 4 days, so it's not very cost effective to do a lot of times. So we wish places would have more cabins and rentals that you could go to, so you don't have to get back out on the road. But several times we've just rented a hotel and, you know, stopped partying and essentially sobered up and drove it, you know, 1, 2, 3 in the morning back at the hotel. Maybe not every time that way, but
a few times.
But we'll definitely do some more pictures, and we'll try to show you more of each area, because there's one spot they have, like, this place has ATV races where four-wheelers, dirt bikes, side-by-sides. They actually have a racetrack for that that's really cool on top of this hill. You can drive through this little river to go up on both sides of it. You know, lots of fields and lands, and there's some really cool mud. They've done a really good job of trying to make it a little bit of something for everyone. But if you want to just do, you know, lots of hard trails, you know, rock hill climbing stuff, this is not the park for you. This is really a mud park.
All right, we'll check back in a little while.
All right, we're getting here. Everybody's off the trailer. There's the main house. There's a little concert and stuff, a big building yet over there.
Fuck,
Nancy. Oh, it's so clean. I hate getting dirty. But this one, too. This one's clean as a whistle. I'm sure it'll be messy.
Hey, until then, I only thought dogs would shit in their own front yard.
I know. It's a shame.
I was going to bring over and show you what they look like before they got dirty, but yeah, after but I passed this really one, dirty. I was like,
yeah.
Yeah,
good.
Not, that didn't look like new mud. Let me know about it and let me get there and hang out with some people.